What's up, guys? It's me, Alan, and I'm back with a brand new NASCAR Diecast review. One of like six I got in the film today. But anyway, so just got some new diecast, part of a wave of diecast I got coming. And I'm gonna start with this one. I picked this up off eBay. Freaking happy to have this. This is what I really wanted to have, and I am so glad to have it in the collection. And that is Ross Chastain's number 77 AdventHealth Chevy. I forget who he ran with. This is just, oh, my apologies. Because he ran this at Daytona for the 500 earlier this year. I gotta say though, first thing first, I freaking love the packaging. The box, we don't see, box designs like this anymore. I want to see stuff like this, where you have these awesome-looking box designs. But anyway, go ahead and get the diecast out of the box. Also, if you're wondering what the background of the video is, because usually I either film these, I film these usually in my bedroom, or I've done them in front of the computer in my mom's room. This is actually at the kitchen table in the room. But yeah, like, when this came out and they were making it, I'm like, holy shit, I need to get my hands on this, because I don't have any Ross Chastain cars in the collection. And, funny enough, they had also offered his Nugent AZ, or AZ Nugent Xfinity Series car earlier this year, but that never got made. But anyway, here's the diecast out of the box, and like I said, Again, I'm in love with the box, and the packaging. The diecast itself, it looks freaking amazing. And yes, I'm bringing back the Jerry Nato diecast box to do the diecast use on, because I kind of don't want to do it on the table. But anyway. So yeah. The colors, obviously a lot of the colors, you can get the watermelon. On the bottom, because he is a, Ross Chastain, he is a watermelon farmer, and that's why whenever he wins, he always smashes a watermelon at the end. We got the windshield firmly in place, back one also in there, and all right, we got to screw up. God damn it, Lionel. So as you can see, the AdventHealth on the hood is crooked. It's not straight as it should be. Actually, I think the logo above it is crooked the other way, which is actually kind of funny. But yeah. So, Lionel, once again, quality control. What the fuck? It's like, is that not in their vocabulary or something? I mean, look at the headlights. I swear to God, it looks like it's not lined up straight. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but from where I'm looking, it barely looks like it's not lined up correctly. Barely. But anyway, like I said, I am just so happy that they decided to make this diecast. You don't see diecasts like this very often for guys like this. Well, I should say, for teams like the one he ran for. Again, like I said, I apologize. I don't, off the dome, I don't remember what team he ran for, at the Daytona 500. But anyway, looking at the bag, you got right there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, my apologies. The what looks like a butterfly or something like that, above that, the health on there, that actually is supposed. God damn, this thing's not focused. Good lord. Well, anyway. Sorry, my apologies. But yeah, the AdventHealth, right above the health, that butterfly logo there, that is actually supposed to be crooked that way. The AdventHealth obviously is not, but that's supposed to be that way. Okay. Just making sure. And that green, I don't think that's correct. And not a whole lot of sponsors on it. Granted, again, this is a, it was a one-off race, for 500 and stuff. But, What the hell? Oh my god, what? What the? Hold on a minute. Are you fucking... Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! What? Wait, hold on. Okay, wait, hold on. What the fuck? Lionel, how do you fuck this up? I don't know. I mean, this game, other than brand new, Lionel, they fucked up bad. And I say that because right there on the D, the paint is chipped. And I mean, it's chipped to where you can fucking see the metal underneath or whatever. And they did it on his name, too. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking kidding me, Lionel? What the fuck is this? God damn. I mean, for the rest of the diecast, you know, it was amazing. I am so happy to have this. Not a ton of flaws. You know, again, aside from the fact that AdventHealth on the hood is screwed up. But seriously? Lionel, what are you doing? How do you fuck that up? How? My god. That is fucking insane. But anyway. Yeah, no, like I said, though, no other real, you know, really no other flaws in here. But god damn, I saw that and I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Jesus. But anyway. That's the diecast. And, you know, like I said, I'm just really happy to have this diecast in my collection. Freaking awesome. And yeah, so thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, please drop a like and subscribe for more content like this. Like I said, I've got a bunch of diecast reviews coming. So I'll see you on the next one. Peace.